It moves slowly and silently, unnoticed by most people and seemingly creepy to some. But this creature plays a powerful role in keeping ecosystems healthy. What you're seeing is part of the American giant millipede complex, a group of native millipede species found across much of eastern North America. These long, cylindrical arthropods are common in forests, gardens, and even long trails, especially in moist, shaded areas. Despite their name, millipedes don't have 1,000 legs. Most in this group have a few hundred, with 2 pairs per body segment. Their antennae help them feel their way forward, and their hard exoskeleton provides protection against predators and the elements. They feed on dead leaves and decaying organic matter. By breaking down this material, they help return nutrients to the soil. They're like nature's composters, quietly recycling the forest floor. When threatened, millipedes curl into a tight spiral to protect their soft undersides. They may not be flashy, fast, or famous, but millipedes are a vital part of the ecosystem. Be sure to check out the description section to find out more about them.